मेन मुद्दो जेना सिद्धनाथ भोयांव म्हणटा की आपण सन व्हड सन आपण कॉन्टेस्ट जावपाक आशिल्लो हांव सगळ्यांक एक सांगपाक सोदता ताणें जशें म्हणलें की आपूण विथड्रॉ जालो की ताका दिसलें की हें अलायन्स बरें हें सगळें फट आमच्या ब्लॉकान ताजे कॅन्डिडेटचे रिजेक्ट केल्ले कित्याक वी फेल्ट डॅट ही डीड नॉट हॅव दी कन्विक्शन टू बी अ कॅन्डिडेट लेट मी बी व्हेरी क्लियर प्रूफ इज देअर इन ऑल माय ईमेल्स विच यू कॅन आस्क द प्रेसिडेंट फुटींगपणा उलोवन एक मनीस हे प्रॉब्लम काँग्रेसीचो हो आमचेच मनीस अलायन्सां करता जेन्ना पार्टी अलाव करना आनी मागीर एक कलर दितात ते की एंटी बीजेपी म्हणून एंटी बीजेपी जर आशिल्लो जाल्यार एनडीए पार्टनर कित्याक म्हणून रावलो इतलो टायम आनी हांव फातोर्डेकारांक आनी गोंयकारांक एक सांगपाक सोदता इतले जे मिडियाचेर जे आमचे अगेन्स्ट जे इतले जे हे चल्ला म्हणल्यार एक मुवमेंट सो की काँग्रेस इज ऑल अबाउट दीस एन्ड दॅट आयचे दिसा जे फातोर्डा ब्लॉक जो स्टेप घेतला आनी हे सगळे लोक जे आसात जे फुडें आयल्यात आज आमचे बरोबर आसा जोझफ सिल्वा जो आमचे ब्लॉकाचो कन्विनर योगेश पियेदाद हू इज दी प्रेसिडेंट इट इज जस्ट बिकॉज ते मातशे ताका हेल्थाचो म्हणून हे आशिल्लो म्हणून आमी एक वर्कींग प्रेसिडेंट म्हणून केल्लो योगेश नागवेकर वी हॅव आर जनरल सेक्रेटरी एलेक्स मोटा हूज देर वी हॅव नजू हूज द वायस प्रेसिडेंट सगळ्यांनी मिळून आमी हो ब्लॉक फुडें काडलो आमी म्हणले की काँग्रेसीक ह्या फावटी जिकोवपाकूच जाय म्हणून आनी हे जे काम करताना आमचे केन्ना चिंतूंक ना काँग्रेस वर्कर्स आर देर काँग्रेस बिलीवर्स आर देर इन फातोर्डा तांकां कितें तोंड दाखोवपाचे आमी खंयची जी पार्टी आसता ही आतां नॅशनल पार्टी ही खंयची बांदावयली पार्टी न्ही की एक बंगलो काडलो आनी म्हणलें खंयचे भवन आनी एक व्हडली पार्टी जाली म्हणून दीस इज अ नॅशनल पार्टी एन्ड एज फार एज इंडिया इज कन्सर्न देर आर ओनली टू ऑप्शन्स इधर दी एनडीए ऑन द यूपीए एन्ड वी लीड दॅट यूपीए द काँग्रेस पार्टी पीपल इन द काँग्रेस शूड अंडरस्टँड दॅट सो हो जो आमचो इनिशिएटीव आनी जे आमी फुडें व्हरतले एक सांगपाक सोदता द अलायन्स मेंबर्स तुमी कॉन्टेस्ट करतात तुमी अलायन करतात वी डू नॉट हॅव एनी इश्यूज वी वील गो टू आवर पीपल द पीपल हू बिलीव इन द काँग्रेस बट इफ एट एनी पॉयंट इन टायम आमचे मेंबरांक आनी आमचे जे जे हे आसात कॅन्डिडेटांक इफ एनी हार्म इज कॉज्ड टू इट आय वील मेक शुअर पर्सनल लेवलाचे गोवा भवन हांव सकयल हाडटलो ते सगळे भवन बांदला ते इल्लीगल लेट ट्रजान टेक इट ऑन
सी आय डोंट हॅव मच टू स्पीक ही हॅज ऑलरेडी स्पोकन एव्हरीथिंग बट one thing becomes very clear to me as a congressman I am making very clear I am not using my official position I am come here as a congressman at the call of the congress the Fatarda block to also say that I would agree with them keep the congress alive in Fatarda this they have to contest the election now When I left the Goa Forward, I had written a letter saying that to vote footing bond. Today, these three people who have come together have made a round circle of footing bond have come together. They have come together and their interest in land deals and supporting non-Goans in various projects is well known to all Goa. And that what was being kept under the wraps has come in the open. As Dr. Ashish has said, you are having an ally. This is nothing but a conspiracy between Digambar Kamath and Reginald Lorenzo to wipe out the Congress from Fatorda and Kurtoring. And its effect is going to have repercussions throughout Goa. This is not my charge today. I have said it on prudent debate. that any sort of alliance which is against the party decision, there's a party's decision that we should not have an alliance. And Digambar Kamath and the Reginald, I will be writing to take action against them for having used the symbol of the Congress, shaking hands with the president of a political party, also having his symbol together. This calls for serious action. I will bring to your notice, or I would like one question they should answer, because I have got a lot of that I will speak, days are there. They should answer, this is in whose interest? Is it in Goa's interest? Is it in party interest, Congress party interest? Or is it in self-interest, the looting interest? Now you know very well, this very panel, according to Digambar Kamath, had an alliance in 2015 and was elected to rule the this council. And everybody knows what loot was going on in this council. So the fourth footing one and the looters have come together to sell the people of Margao, give us a chance to loot again. And the explanation being given by one of the footing there, which is disgrace to have him as our leader. I have never accepted him as the leader, as he has said. The party is different. Our MP is on record to say that he is the leader of five people. Today he has become a leader of one person. He is nobody to talk. Our MP has said it. And he has never responded to it. He has accepted it. His silence was his acceptance that he is not a powerful leader. Now, all the three have proved one thing, that they cannot win on their own by their actions. So the question will come now whether Congress should give these two fellows a ticket or not. Because this is a conspiracy between Reginald and Digambar to have an ally with the ally of the BJP to finish the Congress. Because I just saw one of the your colleagues were asking, who's contesting in ward number 24? The Kurtore wards, Reginald has not identified himself till today after the withdrawals. He has sold that to the Goa Forward leader. And why I say that? It has gone viral. Digambar is asking him, one footing is asking the footing one. Now, I am not making this charge. This is very clear. This is how God opens up things. Now, there was something known as the Gang of Six. He talks of Team Goa. Who is the captain of the team? Can he announce that? Without a team, without a captain, but there's a coach. Put your hands up, put your hands down, photo must come. What dramas are these? They have put the theatre to shame. The theatre, everybody knows they are acting. These fellows are acting to loot. We show the people that we are together. What is this nonsense going on? And it is viral. I am not making a charge. The Gang of Six, I will again bring it to you. Why did you not come together? Now? You talk of unity. You got together for to loot. And I am on record as a spokesperson of the party to say that if one thing our present chief minister has done is dismantled and dislocated those six Gang of Six, if not, what this BJP is going to ruin within these 10 years, at the end of this, at this point of time, Goa would have been ruined by the six. There would have been no, why was the forest portfolio taken? You want to ask him for Jack Singer's statue in the secretariat? The man said, I will never allow you to put it there. And you make him the chief minister? For you to get the deputy chief minister? To get the forest? You are going to increase the forest area? My God, this would have been the miracle of miracles. These are facts. Goa would have been ruined. What this government is going to ruin. We have to finish the BJP. There is no doubt about that. And UPA is fighting the NDA. And as Dr. has said, the NDA is aligning with the Congress to finish the Congress.